Larry Fitzgerald with his second touchdown of this opening.